Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our 7th grade December concert. I just have a few announcements before we get started tonight. The Hopkinton Music Association promotes, supports, and advocates for exceptional music education for all students of the Hopkinton Public Schools. Please consider becoming a member. The HMA raffle basket tickets are $5 each. The raffle tickets are available in the front lobby. You can also see the HMA representatives if you're interested in becoming a member. Music t-shirts are also available for sale for $15. We'd like to thank John and Andy Ritz and Mike Tarosian from HCAN for recording all of our performances. It really does help us with the education process as the students get to watch the performances following. As you may be aware, Mrs. Nielsen, our choral teacher, has been out of school for the last 10 days due to the adoption of her new baby. In her absence, we are extremely lucky to have the assistance of Mrs. Monica Spencer, who has been working with our choral groups over the past 2 weeks, as well as the support of our accompanist, Ms. Margarita Forzio. Mrs. Spencer could not be here tonight, and Mrs. O'Toole will be conducting the 7th grade chorus in her absence. There is also a change in performance order this evening, as you probably would have guessed. The concert will begin with our orchestra, followed then by the chorus, and then our band. And now the 7th grade orchestra in the direction of Mrs. O'Toole.
Thank you. Concert. It looks like our performances are over, but we actually have one more song for you, and it was kind of a carrot that I gave them. The music that we did had a lot of really difficult rhythms and bowings that I asked them to do when we've been working really hard, and I said, you know, if you can do this, I'm going to throw in one really fun song at the end. Turns out the end was about 15 minutes of rehearsal time, but we really want to play it for you anyway, and I just want to show you what happens when they spend a lot of time practicing and how good they get at their sight reading. And I think you guys might recognize this one. I also wanted to say a huge thank you to Mrs. Marguerite Porzio for coming in and playing. I was told you can't keep plants alive, so you don't have to do anything to that. She does so much for this department, and she comes in during her prep times and she works with us, and she is just fabulous coming in for any rehearsal help that we need. So I just wanted to say a huge thank you from both the choral program and the orchestra program. So thank you. Thank you.
can sing along.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I hope you've enjoyed a great evening. Just a couple of people that we forgot throughout the night. I just wanted to thank our vice principal, Ann Benbenek, for helping us out tonight. I also wanted to thank all of you because without your support, we wouldn't have over 1,000 performers performing in these past 2 weeks. And it's really great to be able to work with some of the best students in Massachusetts. And we really owe it to all of you. So give yourselves a round of applause. They can't hear me, they don't know why they're clapping. Our last song tonight is called Alexander's Ragtime Band. We're gonna change our band a little bit and try and sound like a New Orleans marching band. We hope.